time in the class. So we're going to start off here with Brent Naylor and the Elbow Deep. We got any international fans out there this afternoon? Let's hear for you.
Thank you.
Last couple of years, right track condition. They get the job done, and they just might be the track here today. The sunlight working on this track, this may help this track out a little bit, as it'll dry it out. See if any of these distances improve here at the end of the class. 166, and John Miller.
Run out there, nice run right down the center of the track. I'll say it, not a bad run for
ESP competition. Well, that will conclude our Superfund class here this afternoon, and our first puller is going to go to the bank.